Yo, what's up, everyone? My name's Moko, with a K. My parents brought me here to off-leash canine training to see what Mountain's got. I've already wrecked three other trainers. I bet this dude don't stand a chance. Anyways, check out this 14-day video.
I know it's warmer where you are, and it's safer by your side, but right now I can't be what you want. Just give it time. And if you and I can make it through the night, and if you and I can keep our love alive, we'll find we can meet in the middle. Bodies and souls collide, dance in the moonlight when all the stars align for you and I, for you and I. You can't give me what I want, just give it time. And if you and I can make it through the night, and if you and I can keep our love alive, we'll find we can make.
Can we meet in the middle? It's
kind of crazy the difference that there is. You know, we were just outside working with him and there were cars driving by and dogs barking and dogs walking by and doing cartwheels on a leash, and he still was able to maintain his composure. And I think all the other things that came with the 2 week board and train are just going to be added benefits, like him staying in the place and coming and, you know, just listening a little bit better. So we're super excited to get him home and get back to normal life.
Awesome. Would you recommend off leash to your friends?
Oh yeah, I already have recommended it.
Awesome.
So
awesome.
Yeah, for sure.